Hello! Welcome back to another stream. It's just me for the moment. We're going to be playing some No Man's Sky. Because I've been playing a lot of this game. On stream, off stream. It's pretty much all I've been playing at the moment. And we've been doing a bit off stream. Ended up finishing the tutorial off stream because, like, who cares, right? I'm done a lot of resource grinding, really. There's only two major progressions that I will show you here. I did change my look. It's not really a major progression. But we have a new ship, and I have a new multi-tool. I just found it from an alien, just gave it to me. I've been slowly working to repair these useless slots. And we have a new ship, which is a Class B ship and has a bigger inventory. And we've been hanging out on this irradiated planet because it's rich in resources, valuable resources, that is, specifically chlorine. And I think before we move on to some exploring here tonight. I think I'm going to try and mine some more, get another load of chlorine, because I have spent a large portion of my money, about 1.4 million. That ship costs like 5.4. I technically still have the old ship. But yeah, we've been mining some chlorine here because of its value. It is worth quite a lot of money. Although it does take a little while to mine. So, like, if we look here, it's worth, Was that broken? Okay, hang on, let me get a full stack of it. I'm wondering if we were exploiting something. Like, I was selling a stack of chlorine for like 150,000 a stack. So let's get a stack of it here and see. Yeah, I think they lowered the price. So that would indicate to me that probably time to move on, unless they've maybe raised the price of salt instead. Salt is now 299. Okay, I'm gonna ditch the chlorine. Salt is plentiful. Let's mine the salt and see what a stack of salt gives us. Yeah, I mean, the salt is still worthwhile. But it's definitely not as good as what we were used to. So, yeah, I think I was getting 600-ish per unit of chlorine. I'm going to mine one of these things that has, oh, that's sodium. I don't want sodium. I want one of the ones that has, uranium in it. If I can find one. Well, we may need to find a different way of gaining. Money then. But that's fine. I was intending to leave here soonish anyways, so let's head back up this way. Thought there was some of the stuff with uranium in it around here somewhere. There we go. I just want to see what uranium is a unit. It's much harder to come by here, but not worth much when compared to like salt. Weird. Because it's very not abundant. Yeah, we don't need any of that. Strange. All right. Well, we're intending to leave this base. Here. Yeah. We're not gonna take it with us. I am going to. I'm gonna take one of those with us. It's not like it's a big deal to make more. There's like loads here, actually. I have no idea where we're going. Take a peek at the map. Let's just jump here. This seems good to me. Battle going on. I don't want any part of that. Let's, abandoned building here. This is a frozen planet. Frost crystal, sodium, dioxide, and copper. Let's go to this abandoned building. I'm gonna ignore this incoming message, I guess. Anyways, I'm gonna ignore that because I don't wanna follow that. Just kinda wanna do my own thing. Alright, well, let's start scanning things. Bobby, I don't know if you're still watching, but they nerfed our chlorine. Yep, it's like 120 units of a thing. I'm gonna guess that it wasn't supposed to be that expensive. I doubt we set off any alerts. I'm gonna just guess that... I would assume we're probably not the only ones who noticed that that was 600 units item. No idea what I'm gonna find here that is worth anything. I guess cobalt's probably worth something. I don't remember whether cobalt was worth more than the salt or not. No, cobalt is not worth more than salt. With this. Marrow bulb. I have no idea what that does. I wonder if there's like a... I wonder if they've updated the wiki as to what's worth what now. I'd be curious to figure out what like the easiest mineable resource is. Oh. Let's not go out there. Thank you. what these frost crystals turn into. I have no idea. Very strange. I haven't heard anything about this storm. Hey, there we go. Much rather had vortex cubes, I think, but these are valuable too. Although, I'm running out of room. Okay, guess I don't really want to be hanging out on this planet too terribly much. Because it's, miserable. I think we're going to have to bear with the blizzard. Protection. cards would stack higher than 5. Find somewhere less miserable. Though. I'm gonna sell these. We don't need them. Alright, well. We can talk to some of these guys. Oh, okay. That's it's a GEC system, not a KEC system. Let's see here. Barter. Dialect tap. Let's go with let's go with barter. GEC relic. When I entered the room, I could smell this. What? That's weird. Whatever. Okay. I don't think I've talked to this guy yet. This time. Okay. No idea what any of that meant. Oh, let's barter with him too. Unstable plasma. Really, know what that's about. Microprocessor. It's apparently hot on this planet. Is anybody surprised? I am not surprised. Phosphorus. Phosphorus does not appear to be worth very much. Scan that yet. Even though I thought we had. Great technology over there. on the EverQuest to scan everything. We haven't scanned, but there's a sentinel around, and I don't want to shoot a bird out of the sky. Well, there's a sentinel perking. Ah, the same creature. We'll have to find a cave then. To see what the caves hold. Have a cave here. I'll go into that cave then. After we after we check out this sodium deposit. To check that out then. I don't know whether that's worth money or not. For a low sentinel activity planet, there seem to be an awful lot of sentinels. Oh, I remember these things. I've never seen a sodium deposit like this before. Just, go away now, Sentinel. Leave me alone. I'm just collecting all that hazard protection I need. Seem to care about the terrain manipulator, which is kind of weird. Okay, so we're here. We have four species to go. One of them is the birds. We found all of the plants. Birds. Let's see if we can find an entrance to a cave. I mean, I roughly know where one is. But also like to find the other three animals, if that's possible. Doesn't seem to be a lot of money to be made here. There's a copper deposit over there. Copper's not terrible. I mean, the chromatic metal, it's still not great. Back this way a bit in the hopes that I can find a cave. I'm not entirely sure where to look for the last I have no idea what you are worth. I guess we could carbon. That seems not worth the effort. Unless there's like some other processes later. I am still looking for a cave entrance. Though I am not seeing one. Looks like it could be caves over here. There's also some, like containers. Microprocessor. Animal we haven't seen before. And I'm gonna mark that. We're gonna come back to that in a second. Probably just continue wandering around on this surface until we find everything we're looking for. Ooh, another Gek relic. Another microprocessor. I really wish I knew how to get the car. Those before. That looks like a cave entrance if I ever saw one. Clusters, huh? It is not a cave. It is just a hole. Ow. This just gonna walk, Buried treasure to... Did I not already scan these things? Or was that a different bird that I scanned? I'm still short an animal. I have apparently scanned two different birds, though. I'm surprised I haven't stumbled across like a save point or anything yet. We may need to work our way towards a sodium deposit here soon. Salvage technology. Let's head over to the damage technology. We continue our quest looking for the cave or the last animal we need to scan. Nothing. Oh. Now there's two. Buried technology is over here. Hang on a second. I'm beginning to think that there are no caves on this planet. Because I sure haven't found one anywhere. Whoop. Thank you. I wish I had an Atlas pass. I don't really know how to get one. Oh, that's annoying. Seems pretty good. Let's get rid of this as well before we open this other one. Another one. Where did it go? Why do I only have one? Oh, it was a Gek relic, not a Cobrix. Got it. Where is my marker? May need to summon our ship to us just to offload some of this valuable stuff. This is a big hill. Do I have... Yeah, I have some oxygen. And by a big hill, I mean... It's a... cliff. It's about as much of a cliff as you can get. All those nanite clusters? Like, I do, but, oh god, it's all the way up there? Oh, that's not gonna be easy. Or maybe even possible. Data structure, huh? And a sodium deposit. Let's go to the ancient data structure. And then the sodium deposit. heard an animal. Have I scanned you yet? Aw, I have. Sad. Gotta hang on. Let's go back to this one. Ow. I scanned thing yet. All right, well, I think I got most of that. An unknown building down here. Oh, save point. Oh, and there's a drop pod here, so that could get us another inventory slot, maybe. We should try and find that drop pod. After we head down here, though. Is that a ship? Sure looks like a broken-ass ship. Ooh, does that mean we can repair said ship? And make it ours? We can! Oh man, 20 slots? Okay. Ours is better. In every way. I mean, it costs nothing, so. Now we have two. Well, technically three. I don't have any cobalt. I still haven't found a cave. Okay, I need a hermetic seal, a metal plating, and a bunch of pure ferrite. Just gonna put some of this stuff over here. I don't have any ferrite dust. Of course, there's a. Is that all right there? Okay, so we need to repair. I need pure ferrite and dihydrogen jelly. Dihydrogen jelly is enough. And this thing. Add pure ferrite in it. technically be able to fly. Teleport receiver. Nice. I don't know that we need that. I'm going to search this, right? Oh, right. No, I couldn't do anything with that. Okay, let's make sure that this is our primary ship. The phosphorus deposit. Phosphorus deposit. Yeah, those are all things we scan. I can't believe we're missing one creature, just one. And we're finding all sorts of ion batteries. Oh, they're angry. Okay, let's not don't take any more of those. That was annoying. Okay, well, we got a buried technology. I'm still looking for that last animal. Sorry, I'm just I'm checking something in the Twitch dashboard here. Okay. Seriously, I don't know. I really don't even know where to look. This last animal. What were you looking for last night, Bobby? I didn't see what that was in reference to. Unidentified mineral. Oh, yeah, I found one. It's better than the starter ship, but it's not better than the ship I bought. And there's a lot of stuff to repair. I'm looking for an animal that doesn't exist. Night clusters. Like, I'm happy to have them, but I think I'd rather blueprints. Oh, that's just lovely. I don't. This planet is boring. When are you starting your stream? Give up on this last animal soon. Nothing. Protection falling. Technology recharging. another salvage technology. Weird, so I found a cave that isn't a cave. This is like the type of stuff you find in the caves. Marrow bulb and or is this like an exposed cave? It's just an exposed cave. That's weird.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Yeah, that's strange. Oh. There's a sentinel right there. It's real annoying.